So today's video is going to be a review of the Maybelline Color Show nail paints. I got two of them sent from the company about 2 months ago or 1 month, two to three months ago, and they basically just wanted me to use it and just comment on the texture and all of it. I didn't like the colors that were sent to me at that time, so I ended up not reviewing it. But I thought since I've kind of bought some colors on my own, I do really like this nail varnish, so I thought, why not review it? So I'm gonna start off with the ones that I have with me. The ones that I got from the company to review were these two. This one I kind of love. This one is called Ladies Night 006, and it's a really beautiful frosty blue color, and I'm absolutely obsessed with it currently. And initially I did not like it at all, but now I really like it, like really wearing it every single day, kind of like mild obsession. So yeah, I got this one. And the other one that I got, and guess what, I'm obsessed with it now, is Choco Sin, which is 014. It's a completely plain normal brown, chocolate brown nail varnish. And the other ones that I bought after I got these are my favorite ones. The first one that I purchased myself is called Blackcurrant Pop. It's a beautiful pastel lavender color, and I absolutely love wearing this. I'm not currently wearing it, but it's just beautiful. This one takes about 3 coats to get the exact color of the bottle, and it's actually prettier if you put 3 coats on. Also, it kind of chips after 4 days, but if you just put 2 coats, it's gonna chip after the 3rd day. So that's what I've noticed. Absolutely beautiful color. Just never seen any other company in India make this sort of a color. So I wanted a really bright orange, and I ended up buying this one. It's called Orange Fix 214, and it's a really beautiful rose orange. I don't know how to explain it. It just has a hint of pink in it, and I thought it was going to be orange, but then I came home and I applied it on my fingertips, and it was not the sort of orange that I wanted. I wanted a yellow orange, if that explains it. So this is also a good orange. The sort of, if you apply 2 coats of this, are good enough to make a really nice color. Also, it stays on your nails for about 3 days, after which it starts to chip. The last one is my complete obsession. It's called Tangerine Treat 406, and it's a bright orange, like the sun shining yellow orange. It's also like the color of Keenum. Yeah, it's kind of like that, brighter. You get around 6 ml of product for 75 rupees, which I think is pretty nice. I genuinely haven't seen any other company make a color like this. For example, I know that Revlon makes a color that's similar to this, but that color is somewhere around 170 and 150. Sometimes people don't want to buy like colors like these in that sort of a price range. So if you have a lower price range that you want to try, but you still want to go to colorful variants, then you can try this one or this one or this one. Without the top coat, all of these last for about 3 to maximum 5 days. I think only one of them lasted 5 days. Yeah. The bad thing about these is that if you layer it too much, like if you try to put the 4th layer, it'll just like peel off, which I don't understand how that works. But if you're one of the college going people, if you like bright and fun colors, and if your budget is tight, definitely get these Maybelline Color Show nail varnishes. That's about it. I hope you liked this video, and if you didn't subscribe, the subscription button at the bottom of this video. I make new videos every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday, so you can check out my videos on Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Okay, ta-ta!